Breaking news! That is something we should worry about. After today's second unexplained tremor, smoke has been sighted at the top of Mount Humongous, the long slumbering volcano of Doom. Impending disaster, a special bulletin. We've just learned that Bikini Bottom is under threat from a terrifying volcano of doom. And now, a live statement from the mayor of our town.
Right.
No fish knows the future. Not a single shark or soul. It's all deranged. No control. Are on patrol. It's all deranged. No control.
No control.
The end is coming. The end is.
Breaking news! A giant boulder's rolling down from Mount Humongous!
And it's headed this way!
Apocalypse! A special report! Just 28 hours left before the end. How will you spend them? The last night before the end, and as hysteria spreads through our streets, many have begun to question the government's ability to handle this crisis. Good morning, Bikini Bottom. Our top story. The end is coming at sundown today, and friends are abandoning friends. With 1 hour left on the doomsday clock, the benefit concert is about to begin. Our phone lines are now open. It's up to you. Our viewers across the ocean, we need your donations to pay for the escape pod and get out before the volcano blows us to an oblivion. And there, you can see them now. The citizens of Bikini Bottom, led by the mayor, through the streets of our beleaguered town, on the way to the bandshell. It is a truly historic exodus.
It's another boulder! This is the government's fault!
This just in. Bikini Bottom is saved!